Jimmy Crumpacker. Just weeks ago, he left his parents' downtown Portland high-rise to run for Congress here, where Jimmy has never lived, worked, voted, or even hunted. He even registered his Portland business in Delaware to avoid paying Oregon taxes. The only thing Jimmy cares about is Jimmy.
I'm not fooled by Crumpacker.
Jimmy Crumpacker? He doesn't know us.
Crumpacker? Carpetbagger.
Portland pretender Jimmy Crumpacker can't be trusted.
I'm Newt Bueller, and I approve this message.